Lucy, congratulations.
Thank you.
I'm lost for words myself after that finish. How was your race?
I've never wanted to win something as much as I did this. Like, I told people I wanted to win it as well. I kind of laid down the gauntlet, as it were, and I knew I was in the shape of my life, and I just wanted to show it. And yeah, and it wasn't an amazing week building up, and I don't know, but I didn't have power on the bike, so I was so cold. And then when I caught the girls really quickly, I thought, oh my god, am I going a bit too hard? But I felt good in the run, I felt amazing. I owe Ellie Hairsign, I sat on her feet for the swim. She had an amazing swim, I was like hanging on for dear life. So thanks, Ellie. probably the best run ever, I think. Amazing support. Amazing day.
You're clearly happy. We thought you were going off to do another lap when you ran out.
No, well, I was trying to find Mum and Dad actually. I couldn't see them when I was coming down. I don't know, it's weird when you're winning by so much because you never quite know whether you just have to get to the end, but you still have to get there. And yeah, I felt a little bit of pressure coming into this. People were kind of picking me up as the one that was going to win, and I don't like that, but I dealt with it quite well, and really pleased.
I'd say very impressive performance and congratulations.
Yeah, and kudos to everyone. It was tough out there. It was freezing, gale force winds, I'm used to riding in these conditions, but the age groupers, kudos to anyone who finishes. and people shouting me when I'm running past them. I mean, they're hurting and they've still got the energy to give me a cheer, so yeah, thanks.
Well, we wish you all the best. Congratulations once again.
Thanks, Paul. Thank you for support.